Day, another glorious day on the all three pools in the Dura ICF pool build. And yeah, we got a little bit of adjustment. Moved this wall a little bit more towards the lake. And this one needs to come in some. So got to work on that. These get cut out for the wherever I put the corner, for the metal corners to go in. So a little bit of rework, because I should have made sure this was 100% square before I put the corner on the back. We thought we had a little more movement, but we don't, so that's fine. Take that down, get this exact. We're off. This is, all the other ones were good. We just got off on this one somehow. So we'll adjust that out and get it right, and then go up with our third layer, because we have got to get rolling today. Oh, all right, so we went around with the beep beep and the levels, and we plumbed it and we levered it and we squared it and we measured corner to corner because we were out a little bit, and we he-manned the whole wall a couple inches we had to do. So now we're going to go through and, like, you see those little gaps, like there's a couple things we need to tighten up. We definitely are getting closer. We got a little bit of finite adjustment to do. Aaron gets here Sunday. He'll look at all of it, and we'll get a review video from him. All right, I'm leaving everybody to finish my job because I got date night. But
have fun.
Yeah. But so we got the bracing on the inside. So once we put the stake in the back, see that bow in the wall, we'll push it, we'll adjust it and get all that straight, and that'll be gone. We're gonna put a couple here. This is just for that pour tomorrow. All right, well, Chris and Robert have come out to help get the gravel behind the wall with Chris's concrete bucket. We're gonna use it for a different purpose. We got everything ready for the pour today. Oh, there went my drink.
Well, I'll wait till you get in there.
Okay.
Well, I brought this knife as you're drinking there. I know that's been gone all week, but it's there now.
Why are you talking to me while I'm trying to get to the job site? This should be good.
just keep it slowly moving, I think it'll be all right.
Yeah, I can't move out there anymore.
Oh, that's it?
That's fine.
Okay. Yeah. Do not step on up.
All you armchair quarterbacks, here's your chance at home. See if we got it close to straight. All right, hit it. Stop. All right, come on to the next one or turn around. Oh man, that's beautiful how that works. Hold on, let me put this where they can really see, just like me. Hold on.
Ready?
Ready. Alright, come to this next one because we're going to have to go back and hit them all probably. Because this one's way, this is where it's way out. Keep coming. Keep coming. Alright, go ahead and hit this one a couple times. Yeah. Yeah, see how far that one was off?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hit it a couple more times. Fuck. Oh, darn. Hit it again. All right, stop. It's blowing the whole thing out now. All right, go to the next one. Work your way back again. Next one. Next one.
How's it looking?
Oh, it's looking a ton better. It's just, it's still mostly the middle. It's still a little bit white, but like the last one, so the very last one you've got straight now.
Okay.
But I just want to hit this a little bit before you do the next one, because I don't want to be so far out that it ends up pulling that out. All right.
I think it's just spinning.
Chill out till the next truck comes?
Yeah.
What's that? Project supervisor.
Yep.
Somebody's got to be here and hold their hands in the pockets now.
That's right. James ain't here.
It's a great feeling.
Yep. All right, so.
Hey, what's fluffy one was that?
As tight as you can get.
I got out of four.
All right, so we're going to throw some concrete in there and down through there. And hopefully the whole damn walls don't cave in. If we start seeing movement, we're going to stop. I talked to the pump driver. I said, we're going to go as slow as we can. He says, it's Friday. I love hearing that.
Don't worry. You're getting a whole day rate for 2 hours worth of work.
That's right.
Sometimes, hey.
You got to do,
that's cheaper than digging it all out and starting over.
You ain't lying.
Yeah, we're gonna keep it moving pretty good.
The hose?
I think I do.
You got it, so you ain't got it. I thought that was gonna be some dry concrete.
Oh, they jump on the bed. Yeah. It's going to be in the